In 1856, the U.S. Coast Guard began its service on the North Coast. In 2000, the city of Eureka became the second city in the country to be designated an official Coast Guard city. This month, we celebrate the birthday of the U.S. Coast Guard. The Rotary Clubs of Southwest Eureka, Eureka, Old Town Eureka, and the Elks Lodge salute the men and women of U.S. Coast Guard Sector Humboldt Bay, past and present, for 165 years of service, protection, sacrifice. Guardians of the Lost Coast, we thank you.